To draw the Cisco logo, I start by the two tallest lines in the bridge at the top, and then I put two lines next to each of those, and then I fill in the last three in the middle and the two sides, and then draw and try to make it bigger than I think it will need to be, Cisco underneath.